kuhundi kwa lesani ya viti. Baitu wawiri utuwa ito tuwa yombu kaho enju, yobunyansi, deni tuwa ugomu tuwa genomu ya ibati, ombwiri utuwa ito. Baitu nkulula evikuru evikozo wombuhere za bunu, amazima gali abalema balibasire okura wombuhere za bunu, kandi abaire batamanyi Yesu Kristo bamumanya okura wombuhere za bari stresu na susida church. Bishop waitu atereza abantu kandi bajuniwe omkika rukini. Kandi nuko kumongera amani, kugama nti ayongera okwombeka obuhereza bwa Ruhanga na atekaho ekyombeko ekirahisa mukama Ruhanga ikitimisa ediniyo cathedral kandi pulani naye maze kuba netukibo kandi haruho mebindi ebikyagene omaiso ebikolebwa
so kusigikira hali we omuntu wakwenda kukusagika kike kiandiko zere bwire buno ke kikwetagisa bwangu bwangu kandi na conference yemutekanize egenda kubeta
kandi conference eitutekaniza mazima ekuja kuba ya amani muno abantu bangi muno bajja kuija kandi bangi beraganiza kuija bayitu tukwetagisa ekanisa kuba eri ngoto ne mara kurungi akwa bwire buntu lyo ntu lengaho ngeri twaikaliza abantu abo ekanisa eri toito niyo tukugambira hanyuma yo busagi ko kuija tujja kuba tuombekaho ekanisa eya amani muno naambira abantu barasobora kuikara abanyi muno kandi abakayongera kujunwa kandi batayinaho mutali banyugona
Oine kigambo cyo kurorekera iyo kiwandiyenzere kubazaho hari Bishop Kabagambe na family.
Bishop Kabagambe na family amazima gari batukozere kurungi kandi twakuzwa ombuhereza twamanya Yesu Kristo kandi tunyezo ibumuno omukigambo kaito abahereza kandi twayongera kutemba idara omukohereza kandi Bishop jo mukabagambe manyingo musajja sesoro ya mafuta asabire endwele nyinge zikizire abasilimu tuinabona bo mukanisa bako bwa kaiso abakizibo silimu abakizibo sukari kandi twafutwa ruhangana atimo mwana na mbere kutali twayimukibwa twagabirirwa okulaba ombuheza wa Bishop Jomo Kabagambe